Hello friends, I am Tarek and I am start new course C#. Visual Studio 2012. First of all, select new project, click and select other language and Visual C# and next Windows and no further option is select console application. Select here type project name first pro and click OK. Wait a minute, necessary file create Microsoft Visual Studio 2012. Yes. Start here our program namespace. Our project name first pro and class name program. And click here, press enter. Console dot write line parentheses commas and use terminator. Hello world, you are world and start. Oh, our program is successfully run, but window disappear. One command use for stop our prompt window for next instruction. Console dot read line parenthesis bracket start compare our program. Hello world. Okay, our first program is successfully run and output is perfectly okay. Please subscribe my videos and channel for new tutorials, latest new tutorials.